is the implication of Christ's resurrection? What is the implication? What is the meaning? What is the significance of the fact that Jesus rose from the dead? The first implication is this, that Jesus is who he claimed to be. Jesus is who he claimed to be. He claimed to be the Son of God, the Messiah, the Redeemer, hallelujah. And the resurrection authenticated Jesus' claims. Remember what he said? I will destroy this temple and in 3 days raise it up again. He often talked about him being raised from the dead. Matthew 17, 22 to 23. Then they came together in Galilee and he said to them, the Son of Man is going to be betrayed into the hands of men. They will kill him, and on the third day he will be raised to life. And the disciples were filled with grief. Resurrection affirms, resurrection authenticates all Jesus' claims. It means that Christ is the Savior of the world. It means that Jesus is the Redeemer of the world. It means that Jesus has the ability to forgive the vilest sinner and make them to be a saint. It means his blood can wash as white as snow. No other fountain, no. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. But secondly, the resurrection means that the kingdom of heaven has broken through the kingdom of this world in the greatest event of human history. Heaven has broken through the darkness of this world in this greatest event of human history. Guess what? God is rewriting the human history. He's the one who is steering the human history. The regime in North Korea will not bring this world to an abrupt end through nuclear attack. The Russians will not bring this world to their knees or its knees. Not even the Americans. There is a God in heaven through the resurrection power who is renewing the hope of this world, and soon is going to bring redemption again. Hallelujah. Only God is orchestrating events in the face of the earth. It's not man's wisdom, imagination, and scheming and scientific breakthrough. Only God shapes and controls human history. As Nebuchadnezzar, the superpower of the day, the civilized Babylon with hanging gardens, the greatest wonder of the ancient world, when he thought he was a god and built a statue to be worshipped, God humbled him and made him to feed on grass for 7 seasons. On the 70th year, Nebuchadnezzar looked up to heaven and he discovered I may be the king, but there is a king of kings that rules from heaven. And when he repented, his sanity was restored back to him. God rules over human history. He's the one who's steering humanity to its destiny. Not human technology, ingenuity, and sophistication. God is firmly in control. Through resurrection, Christ has set in motion the redemptive plan for humanity. Guess what? He's coming back again. Not to be born in a manger, hallelujah. The trumpet call of God will be sounded. The dead in Christ will rise first, hallelujah. And those of us who will still be hanging around and preaching the gospel will be raptured to be caught up with the saints in heaven. We shall be with him forever and ever, hallelujah. We will rule and reign with him forever and ever. And guess what? He will create a new heaven and a new earth. God rules, seven rules. God is firmly steering the destiny of humanity. The resurrection, thirdly, of Jesus Christ points to our own resurrection. I've already alluded to that. The resurrection of Jesus Christ ensures guarantees our own resurrection. Listen to this. Jesus said to Martha, on the occasion of the death of his brother Lazarus, I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me will live, even though he dies, and whoever believes in me will never die. Do you believe in this? I am, Jesus said, the resurrection and the life. There is hope of reuniting with our loved ones who has gone yonder. When the trumpet call of God is sounded, the dead in Christ will rise first, and those who are still alive will be changed in a twinkling of an eye in what we call the rapture. Will be changed in a moment, in a split second, will be like him, and so shall we be with him forever and ever. It does not end with death. Resurrection is an evidence that our own resurrection has been guaranteed.